Good day from Chem Help ASAP. Before we get too deep into the drug discovery process, we should first carefully define the term drug. For a definition, we will look to a government drug regulatory agency, specifically the United States Food and Drug Administration, or FDA. The FDA glossary gives three definitions for a drug. One, a substance recognized by an official pharmacopoeia or formulary. Two, a substance intended for the use in the diagnosis, cure, mitigation, treatment, or prevention of disease. Three, a substance other than food intended to affect the structure or any function of the body. I tend to focus on the second definition because the terms are more concrete for me. Let's walk through four of the five categories in the second definition: cure, mitigation, treatment, and prevention. Here are some examples using the language of the definition. Cure. Bacterial infections are cured with antibiotics. Mitigation. Pain symptoms are mitigated or reduced with pain relievers like aspirin, acetaminophen, or ibuprofen. Treatment. Antihistamines are taken to treat seasonal allergy symptoms. Prevention. Toothpastes that contain fluoride are considered drugs because they prevent tooth decay. Sometimes it is helpful to think about things that are not drugs and yet still fall within the realm of healthcare. Cosmetics are not drugs. Focusing on the third definition, cosmetics do not change the structure of the body, but instead change the appearance of the structure of the body. Soaps and cleansers are not drugs. They clean, but they do not change the structure of the body. Dietary supplements are not drugs. The FDA classifies them as food, so they are excluded from the drug category. Cosmetic soaps and dietary supplements are all regulated by the FDA, but they fall under a different part of the regulatory code. Again, for our purposes in this playlist, we will focus on oral drugs, drugs that are administered in pill, capsule, or tablet form. The drugs, as required by the FDA, will diagnose, cure, mitigate, treat, or prevent a disease.